everybody, and welcome to the Hello everybody. Does this video make me look psychotic? No? Yeah. What's up everyone, and welcome to Hey everyone, how's it going? Just wanted to send a quick video reminder that next Sunday, September 29th, from 10 a.m. to 3, is the second annual Folsom Live Art Experience. It's going to be held on Sutter Street in historical Folsom. This year I have 40 plus local artists. They're going to be out selling their artwork, and I have two live bands. We have the Cash Prophets, and we also have the Wildwood Roses. They'll be out performing, playing music, and we're going to have all kinds of fun out there. They'll be chalking up for the kids, bring out the whole family. It is free admission, so it's going to be open. There's not going to be anything gated off, so feel free to walk right on with your family and stop on into our local shops, enjoy a beer, have a glass of wine, enjoy some delicious food. Either way, just stop on out, check out all the local artists, check out their artwork. They'll be out there with all kinds of neat different artwork, and they're going to be showing and selling their art. I'll be out there as well. Stop by and say hello. Whatever you do, just come on down next Sunday. That is Sunday, September 29th from 10 to 3, and that's on Sutter Street in historical Folsom. Hope to see you guys all there. Also, if you want to catch us early, we will be doing a segment on Fox Live News. That's going to be on September 25th, and the segment's going to have myself, Derek Jackson, and Garrett. We're going to be painting live on the news, and that's going to be around 9:45 on Fox Live on the 25th. And then on the 26th, we will also be on Fox with the band Wildwood Roses. I'll be on there doing a quick segment about the Folsom Live Art Experience. That one's going to be around 11 a.m., so feel free to check that out. Mark your calendars. Whatever you do, just come and check us out. That is September 29th at 10 to 3, Folsom Live Art Experience. Thank you guys very much. Hope to see you there. By the way, in case I forgot to mention,